So how much science could actually be in a metal spoon? Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. You know, life is a lot different these days because of the coronavirus. Kids aren't in school and learning looks a lot different because of online distance learning. Well, here at Fun Science Demos, we thought of a really cool idea that we wanted to introduce to you. Calling it Fun Science Scavenger Hunts. We're going to use simple, everyday materials that most people should be able to find in their house to highlight different science concepts or ideas. But instead of explaining the science that's at work, we're sending you on an online scavenger hunt to see if you dig up the answer online. We're going to be posting a new science scavenger hunt each day, so you're going to want to check out our channel, Fun Science Demos, every single day. Go ahead and grab a metal spoon and let's get started. We're going to start by looking at your reflection on the backside of the spoon. Here you can see the reflection of my laptop in the back of the spoon, and it's normal. A normal reflection is what you should see. Now we're going to ask you to turn the spoon around and look at your reflection in the front of the spoon. You should notice something weird happens. You should notice that your reflection is actually turned upside down. You can see my laptop now at the top of my spoon. So what's going on? There's got to be some science at work here. Well, you've got to figure out what's going on. Start looking online and see if you can find the answer. A good place to start is taking a look at some of our Fun Science Demo videos that we have on our channel. A video that actually takes a look at how the eye works. Research on other science-based websites. If you think you found the answer, go ahead and post that answer in the comments below. Science really is all around you. Sometimes you just have to stop and try and wonder why. Happy hunting, and don't forget to join us tomorrow for our next Science Scavenger Hunt.